And now we've got some incredible video out of Botswana. A New Zealand photographer strapped his camera on a remote-controlled buggy and drove it right into a group of lions in the wild. The lions' curiosity, well, they're a bit of suspicion at first, and then, yeah, that. They attacked and grabbed the camera. Thankfully, it was lion-proof, and the images were safely recorded. Check that out.